I don't care for store-bought gifts or working extra shifts for Uber and or Lyft. Not a fool, no, it's not my style. I think it's impersonal when stockings are stuffed full of all that store-bought bull. Isn't cool, so prepare to smile. Oh! I went to Hobby Lobby and I wrote a big old check. Stayed up all night, I got no sleep, I was a total wreck. It was a lot of work, but it's for you, so what the heck? Don't be a cunt, just smile and be nice. Oh! Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. Some homemade peanut brittle and a kitchen magnet too. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A jar of jelly made from boysenberries that I grew. I hope you like coupons for free back rubs even more than crap you can buy at a store. Here's a scarf I knitted with these. What? Instead of jewelry, I made you an asymmetric sweater. Handmade by me, you must agree that it is even better than something from the mall or Amazon.com. I hope you like it, go ahead and try it on. Save tons of money, oh and honey, it's a lot of fun. You'd be surprised what you can make with rocks and a glue gun. The secret to my snickerdoodles is some cardamom. Don't be a cunt, just smile and be nice. Oh! Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A calendar with photos of me and an ashtray too. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A picture frame that says best friends in purple glitter glue. On your secret Santa, why did you just make a face? Here is a bookmark so that you don't lose your page place. I'm your secret Santa, why did you just roll your eyes? If you like pine cones, you are in for a big surprise. I'm your secret Santa, why did you just make a face? It's a cute toilet paper cozy made of pink lace. I'm your secret Santa, why did you just shake your head? I really hope you're not allergic to zucchini bread. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you, look what I made for you.
I'm sorry, the old Jackie can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, 'cause she's making candles.
Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A ton of homemade turkey jerky and potholders too. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A t-shirt with that picture of us taken at the zoo. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. A pair of homemade slippers, not just one, but I made two. Look what I made for you, look what I made for you. And I spent all night making it, so don't be fucking rude!